You guys were saying you got some opportunity to play independent ball.
Opportunity might be a stretch, but yeah, I got some offers.
You gonna take them?
I don't know. You know anything about these leagues out west?
Yeah, I mean, definitely every year a handful of guys get drafted from those leagues.
I just don't know if it's worth it to go through all that again. You know, to put the work in, improve my life, still not make it. It just seems like a waste of my time.
Now, there's no doubt the road gets harder from here. But the road's always freaking hard, no matter what you want. You know, when my second surgery was a bust, I went to this rehab place to get my arm back to at least functioning. And this beautiful girl was assigned to help me with the day-to-day. Just the cutest thing I'd ever seen. Anyway, I married her. We're married now. Guess what I'm saying is, sometimes the end of one journey without even knowing it, it can be the beginning of another one. Anyway, for what it's worth,